would you do if you had an unexpected meeting with your worst enemy? Run away? Ignore them? Batter them in a frenzied rage? Well, tonight, we're going to find out. This is Nemesis.
The show where we put celebs up close and personal with their sworn enemies. Then sit back and watch the fireworks. Tonight's target, environmental activist Greta Thunberg, already had a close shave with her particular nemesis, former President Donald Trump, at the UN climate conference back in 2019. Sadly, it was a meeting that passed without incident. But what if the former president were to surprise her in her own home?
I'm not telling anybody but you, but I'm about to make a little surprise visit.
Donald Trump didn't respond to our request to take part in the show, but it doesn't matter. Meet the chameleon, aka professional actor Eddie McGibbon. A veteran of the golden age of prank shows, his uncanny impersonations combined with state-of-the-art prosthetics will mean that our Donald Trump will be virtually indistinguishable from the real thing.
We now cross over live to Greta's house, where her nemesis is currently lying in wait. Now, we don't currently have video feed, but we do have audio. So, Eddie, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
It's a bit glitchy.
Hold on.
What about now?
Yes, I can hear you. So, are you in position?
Yes, I am under Greta's bed.
And have our prosthetics team worked their magic?
Negative. Prosthetics crew did not show up. I have been here on my Todd for 3 hours. I have bypassed the alarm and smashed the back door in. Please confirm that legal are okay with this.
You are dressed as Donald Trump, though, right?
No, the crew had the outfit and the crew aren't here. I have improvised. I have become Greta's second worst enemy, the fossil fuel coal.
How can you impersonate coal?
I've taped some bin bags to my body and topped it off with a ski mask.
Eddie, you look like you're about to carry out a really unpleasant robbery.
No, it's fine. Look, I'll just jump out and I'll say, "How dare you? You've ruined my future," and I'll chase around for a bit.
So the crew are telling us they're at the property right now. They're waiting for you.
I've got the address here. 15 Victoria Park, SW3DEN.
That's not a postcode, Eddie. That says Sweden.
Well, whose house am I in then?
We're just checking.
The door's clean off its hinges.
Eddie?
Yeah?
You need to get out of there right now.
Whose house is it?
It's Anthony Joshua's.
World heavyweight boxing champion Anthony Joshua. Christ, that explains all the boxing trophies and the ridiculously well-equipped gym.
Just abort the mission.
Shh. He's here.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Hello?
Where the bloody hell are you?
I'm under your bed.
What are you doing under there, you bloody thing? What are
you
doing under
there? Have you heard of a show called Nemesis?
No, bloody heaven. You ain't bloody going to my house.
Look, I'm going to live with you, AJ, all right?
I'll smash you.
My name's Eddie McGibbon.
I'm going to kick your ass.
I'm a third-rate prank show actor. I haven't worked in 9 years and I got thrown a lifeline and it's gone bad, all right? Really, really bad. And I'm lying under your bed, wrapped in a bin bag. All I can ask is, please, just make it quick. Clean knockout, yeah, champ? Just please don't play with me.
I'm going to kick your
ass. Don't play with me, Eddie.
Somebody. Oh, forget it, he's gone. Wrap it up.
Obviously, quite distressing scenes there. Let me be the first to pay tribute to our colleague Eddie, a consummate professional who, having walked away from the industry, made the brave but ultimately unwise decision to return. But, as they say, the show must go on.
Hello, hello. Look, no, it's all right. Turns out AJ's a real gent. He's made me a massive protein shake. Look, he said he looked as though I'd taken a few hits over the years, but that a true champion always picks himself up off the canvas.
Oh, well, that's really nice to hear.
Yeah, it doesn't always have to end up in a row, does it?
No, it doesn't.
Why does it have to be so confrontational anyway? You know, we should change the title of the show and the complete concept so that it's just people sitting around having a laugh. We could call it Chewing the Fat with Eddie McGibbon.
Next week, we'll see how one unsuspecting celebrity reacts when they show up at the school gates to find their kids have already been taken by, you guessed it, their nemesis.